French police clashed with hundreds of demonstrators in the streets of Toulouse. At least three cars were burned and police responded by firing tear gas. The violence erupted after the demonstrators had joined in a protest at the death 2 weeks ago of an activist, Remi Fraisse, who was apparently killed by a police grenade.